They're going to be riding this down in Marble Falls. Try and win the soapbox derby. This is the soapbox. That's Joe.
Just in case.
Thumbs up, Joe. This is the vehicle, and this is our driver. What do you have to say?
Oh, well, I think we've scared the hell out of a whole lot of people out here.
All right.
And that was the intent, psychological, meaning
right.
Psychologically, if not physically.
So is there nobody out here that, that you're scared of?
I'm scared of two cars.
Okay, what cars?
The one with the gold fenders, I think.
Okay.
They're from the Colorado.
Yeah.
They're the Colorado kid.
And I think fast enough down there looks pretty rapid, too.
Yes, it does.
The
that
shark.
Red one?
Got
and
it.
The shark. And the shark.
And,
so
the shark. And the shark?
Three cars I'm worried about.
Oh, wow. Wow. Well, what's the name of this car you've got here?
Rot Rad.
Rot Rad?
Rot Rad. Well, it was going to look like a rat rod, but we were afraid somebody else would have a rat rod out here, which we found a rat rod down there, so we decided to call it Rot Rad.
Okay.
Rotten and radical.
Have you had any trouble stopping it once you got it going?
It won't stop. It'll only slow down.
All right, here we are for the fourth race of the rat rod. All right, we're off and rolling. Come on, Joe. Come on, Joe. Come on, Joe. Go, 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 go. All right, all right, all right. All right, the crew's checking it over, make sure all the dimensions, nothing's been messed up by
two wheeling,
and also being pulled uphill.
Yeah, that's not helping. Yeah. Be the first one in line if they try to pull your car apart.
Yeah.
Car was started out at 4 feet 10 inches. After three trips up the hill, being pulled in the middle, it's now at 4 feet 11 inches. Ready for the most feared car here this weekend, I believe. These people are telling us that.
Oh, yeah.
Check Las Vegas. Oh, it's this morning, but there was nothing in the paper about where the money was being put globally, because I'm sure this thing has gone viral. You put a video on that.
It's on YouTube.
We're going to win.
And
I'm sure. We have a few races to go today. Finals at the Marble Falls Adult Soapbox Derby 2012. So if you don't mind, I got to get to work. So if you want to film me working, that's just fine. This is a high-tech deal. Unscrewing the skull valve stem cover. Applying the tire pressure gauge.
What a ham.
That's a fine thread, Tom.
Tom is Mr.
Mean good.
Video photographer today, along with building this. So I'm taping Joe.
Need about 4 pounds. We'll get the compressors fired up. So that's all we need. Put the weight where it needs to be. A little tire pressure. I'll get with the spokes here in a minute, and we're ready to go.
This is some of the other heats going on. Okay.
All the way down.
Oh,
well, you said my time was 2386 and everybody else is in the 24s
and
25s. I saw a 27 yesterday. I almost went to sleep waiting for that car to get to the finish line.
There you go.
So we should just call a meeting if they had a PA system here. All the racers and just tell them what's getting ready to happen and they can choose to hang around and get beat or we can all leave.
Now, look, tell me what you're doing to this car right now. This looks interesting. More modifications happening this morning.
What theory is, it's Mexican chrome.
Oh, there we go.
Well, we're just trying to fill in the area where the wind might come into the car and slow me down.
There you go. I just got word it's time to run. It is 1:45, and they're getting ready to run, so I'm going to head down the hillside. All right.
An engine blew on the red pink.
Uh-oh, blew a tire. That's not good.
He's dead.
Joe's found a tire he likes better, so he's borrowing it. We had to borrow a few
that's the right kind of tire,
screws and stuff. It's perfect. Come on, Joe. Right lane, Joe. Get it on. Come on, Joe. Go. Joe's got it. Yay! Rot red, slow Joe. All right, so would you say we need to change Joe's name to instead of Slow Joe?
Come back, Joe.
Are we racing again?
I think so.
Are you kidding? Is this it?
Know.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, then they're gonna have to give me a ride.
Here they go.
All right, evidently this is for third place. We are in the left lane, which we prefer. And there is no question, we are like, Come on, Joe. You can make it. Come on, Joe. We're ahead. We are still ahead. Yes, we're at third place. All right. Woo! So evidently we have two more races, this one and one other. Here's the towing cross. Uh-oh, he's right lane. He's not happy. All right, it's okay, Joe. Nobody wants the blue lane, because that's where the tire popped earlier.
He's got that race face on. Okay, race face, sorry, come on, booby. Race face.
Very exciting race, but make sure we step to the side, folks. Other side of the bay, over there.
All right, now stand back, baby. Okay, good boy.
Clear downhill.
Race face.
Make sure your photographers are on your feet, please. Ready, guys? Let's do it. Open it. There they go. Head to head, toe to toe.
Come on, Joe. Get in your left.
Right
get on that line,
the
Joe. There it is. You've got him.
Keeping it steady.
Oh, Joe's got it! good. Woo! He's, come on, Joe. Come on, Joe. Come on, Joe. Come on, Joe. Woo! Joe won! Yay! Everybody for Joe! Yay, Joe! One more go! Rock red, rock red!
There he is.
Come on, Joe.
Joe, Joe, come on, Joe. Joe. Come on, come on, Joe. Come on. Joe, come on. Come on, Joe.
Aww.
Second place is Joe Curry with